sorry, big guy, you can't come in. Yeah, because the thing is, and I don't know if you'd heard, but I'm a third degree black belt and, you know, whatever. So I wouldn't take any chances, hombre. Last guy who messed with me got his marbles kicked right through his abdomen, all right?
Excuse me.
Oh. Hi, Sheriff.
Flycatcher. Who are you talking to just now? Yourself.
Bluebeard was here. He was looking for something. I don't know what. He said it was an official investigation. But how was I supposed to know if he was telling the truth? When I wouldn't let him in...
Shit.
Found what he was looking for, I guess. It's just super annoying.
What did he take?
I don't know what he wanted. I didn't see what he did after... I'm really sorry, Big B. Was he telling the truth? He said you sent him, but I don't know. I just thought he was lying. I'm not supposed to just let people in here. But then he got mad, saying, just terrible things.
He was lying. I didn't send him here. You did the right thing.
Okay. Good. Oh, I'm gonna get fired. Crane already let me go from the Woodlands.
Is that why you're here?
He said I just got in the way. Told me to get lost. The twins offered me a job here working the night shift, so I'd have something. What do I do now? It's nice, you know, quiet.
You should talk to Snow. Maybe there's something she can do for you.
Really? That would be... Thank you.
Look, I'm running out of time. Ah, shit.
Is everything okay?
I gotta go.
What? Where?
I'm headed to the trip trap. Just call Snow and tell her what's happened, okay? Can you do that for me?
Okay, I guess. And I'll ask her about that job, all right?
Sure. Take care of yourself, Fly.
You too, Sheriff Bigby.
She's asleep, you fucking idiot.
You didn't even give me a chance to explain. What's left to explain? Just, you know, what happened.
We know what happened.
Or how it happened. Huh?
Guys, it's me, Bigby. Hey, look, Woody, it's the sheriff.
Okay, before you get all huffy, it was Snow who let me go, all right? It just, there was no sense in me staying in jail. She said so herself.
Don't soil yourself, Woody. Sure he understands.
Luckily for you, I don't have the time to get pissed off about this right now.
Well, come on in, buddy.
Friend.
What? He's a traveler. A weary traveler in search of some hospitality, right?
Yeah. I'll only be here 2 minutes. I just need to check through Lily's things.
Whatever. I want a drink. Anybody else want a drink?
Friend, Swinehart said you shouldn't mix
it. You think I give a fuck what that fucking guy says? Or what you say?
Grant, really, you shouldn't drink right now. Have you seen Lily's things? What wasn't burned at the funeral?
Is that stuff supposed to be here, or...?
Nope, haven't seen it.
Holly's asleep in back, but you won't be able to wake her.
Really? The doc gave him both barmesidal ambrosia for the pain.
Look, the deal is, if you resist going to sleep, like I am right now, it gives you a very, very, very nice high.
And he said that he shouldn't mix it with alcohol.
Yes, he did. He certainly did. But let me tell you something. I haven't felt this good in a long time, fat boy. And I feel like having a drink, okay?
I'm after Crane, all right? The guy we all hate. And there's a time limit here, so try and focus for a minute.
Crane?
We'll get to whatever you're here for in a sec. That funeral back there? That was a shitty fucking send-off for a pretty okay lady.
Yeah.
You weren't fucking there. Talking to Bigby now, okay? Can't say you being there helped things much.
Gren, don't start nothing.
Who's starting anything? I'm not.
You think I shot up the place? It wasn't my fault.
They got away, though, didn't they? Whatever. It's all right. I'm too out of it to get into it. I want to clear the air. We're all in this dung heap of a fucking shit town together. We're all gonna have a toast. All of us.
Fellas, I'm here for one thing. To look through Lily's belongings and get out of here.
Yeah, I know. And I want to help you, okay? And I will. But first, indulge me. It'll take 2 seconds. As a show of good faith. And after, we'll all hunt and peck for Lily's shit or whatever.
Grand Bigby didn't come here to get loaded with you.
I don't want to get loaded with him.
I'm running out of time, Gren.
Gren, the doc said you needed a rest.
How many times you fucking gonna warn me about it, huh? You're not my fucking mother, so just get off my back!
I said I was sorry, all right? I can't do anything about it, it's done! What more do you want? What else can I fucking say here?
Cut this shit out now, I don't care what it's about.
Oh, I forgot. You haven't heard the news. This walking lard cake was paying Holly's sister to let him fuck her behind all of our backs. And Holly had to find out going through all of her sister's shit. What fun that must have been. Trick after trick of this fat ass and Lily.
I didn't plan for that, all right? And our thing, whatever it wasn't a big deal. It wasn't. I never fucked her when she was snowing. I didn't know nothing about that.
No, but you knew Holly would flip out. And you knew for a damn good fucking reason.
You know what? Fuck this. I don't need this shit.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Now you're teary-eyed. You were always such a lowlife. I don't know why I never realized it till now. What do you think about this fucking loser, Sheriff?
He can think whatever he wants. I don't give a shit.
No, that's okay, because I'll tell you what he thinks.
I think whatever happened was between them, and Lily is dead. So let's put this whole thing to rest, Gren.
Gren. I don't know where Lily's shit is. Check Holly's room, I don't know. But I wouldn't wake her if I were you. Sleepwalkers and trolls. I think that's the rule.
Thanks for that.
Actually, Bigby, if you'll excuse me, it seems that I'm gonna pass out. What a day. Am I right, Sheriff? What a fucking day.
40, bar's closed, and Lily ain't around anyway, so you can run off back to the woods, I guess. Did you care about her at all? She was a nice girl. Ran around too much, but a nice girl. I thought you were a friend. Lily's funeral. It was just so fucked tonight. I just don't know what Bigby's doing. If he cares about it. If he even gives a shit. I don't know. I don't know why he showed up.
He cares about this. About Lily. About Faith. I know he does.
You think so?
Yeah.
Well, you know him better than anybody, so I guess I'll take your word for it.
If you were getting your glamour on this day, then one of these has to be the witch. Auntie Greenleaf. Gotcha.
Hello, this is Snow White calling. I'm looking for Bigby. Is anyone there? Bigby, if you're there, pick up, okay?
Snow?
Oh, thank God. Tell me you found something.
I got it, Snow. Her address was here with Lily's things. It's on White Plains Avenue, 1284. It's an apartment complex.
Great. Let's get going. Crane's meeting her in a few minutes.
All right, let's go. I don't want to miss him.
I'll meet you there.
All right, I'll see you there.
Bigby! I just got here.
Yeah, me too. It's number 23. I haven't seen it yet.
We're late.
Yeah, I know. This is it.
All right. How do you want to do this? Hear anything?
If anyone's in there, they're being awfully quiet.
Wait. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Don't just kick it in. We don't know what's on the other side. Let's just save the last resort for last. Make sense?
Snow, Crane is in there right now. This isn't the time for courtesy.
Bigby, we have no idea what's behind this door. It could be anything. It could be...
Hello?
Hi.
You woke me up.
Sorry about that.
Is something wrong?
Well, pardon the intrusion. I wasn't aware this was a munchkin's house.
Well, Dorothy, it isn't.
Sharp kid.
Who are you?
Rachel, who are you? Just so we're not strangers.
I'm Bigby. This is Snow.
Pleased to meet you. How do you do? Is there anything you need?
Is Auntie Greenleaf at home? Does she live here?
You mean my mom?
She ever, you know, make the nightstand levitate, turn frogs into cats, that kind of thing?
Is she a witch, dear?
Oh, no, I would never call my mommy that. She treats me all right. Is there something you want?
Snow, can you just do something here? I never have any idea what to say to these people.
You mean children? Do you mind if my friend here takes a look around? I promise we'll be quick so you can hurry back to bed.
I've been here all night. Nobody's been here. Okay, Snow, I'm gonna trust your friend not to break anything. Don't get me in trouble.
Look for anything unusual.
Yeah, like Crane. He could still be here.
Nope.
That your mom?
Uh-huh. Where do you buy your clothes?
At a store.
Oh, my mommy makes all of mine.
What is this?
Mommy uses that to carve her trinkets. It's from the old world.
Trinkets? Like glamours?
Not here.
There's no one here but me.
It's pretty rare to see a burner like this.
Dowdy. That's how we like it.
Your mom a hunter?
Oh no, she never... That was found in the woods around Dick's Mountain, I think.
Let me guess. Big band or classical?
Honky-tonk.
No accounting for taste.
I saw a spider over there yesterday.
Oh?
It was a pretty one.
There's nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
See?
Butcher.
What's that?
A package having to do with someone called the Butcher. It's empty. God damn it.
I shouldn't say that.
Nothing.
I keep getting whiffs of that aftershave of his.
I do too.
Can I go to bed now, please?
Is that a glamour tube?
Mommy really doesn't let anyone play with that. Trust me, I've tried. Oh, no, 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 no. Please, 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 just put that back exactly where you found it. No one is allowed to play with
that. It's all right, honey. Bigby's not going to break
it. No, you don't understand. She will freak out if she discovers I've let people in here and let them touch her stuff, okay? She checks all the time to see if things move. I don't want to get in trouble.
Snow, come on. Are you kidding? It's a glamour tube. Something's going on here.
No! Put it down! Please, don't! This isn't what you think! You gotta believe me. The guy isn't here, I promise!
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please, I'm begging you. I don't want to get in trouble.
When you do it that fast. What? Not sprightly enough?
You picked the wrong night to lie to me. No more lying, no more ring around the rosy, no more bullshit non sequiturs. You're done. It's over. You're gonna tell me what I wanna know right now.
All right, start explaining. And from the beginning.
I was born in the woods to a jackal and a...
None of this pathetic witchcraft crap is gonna prevent me from prying what I need from your gullet. Now tell me where Crane is.
I ain't a fortune teller, Wolf. I have no heavenly idea where he went to.
You have to know something.
Unless you want a recipe for owl stew.
You're an accomplice to murder. Do you realize that?
You might want to check your facts on that. Doesn't matter. I can't help you. I have no interest in being turned into a skink and crushed under boot heels. There's powers at work here beyond your pathetic authority.
Whatever it is, Greenleaf, whatever it is that's keeping you from saying something, you have to forget it. This is more important.
Is it?
You should be a lot more afraid of me than whatever horseshit you think will come back to bite you.
You have no idea what's going on, do you?
Okay, you know what I think? I think we've been more than patient with you. This witch has been selling illegal glamours that continue to undermine everything we've built. She's harboring a fugitive that took advantage of it, and now she's resisting every attempt to make things right. I frankly don't give a crap if she's afraid for her life. We can at least make sure she never hurts us again. We're destroying the tree.
No! How dare you come in here and threaten to take from me the one thing that... That tree is ancient. It's part of the family, and it's the only thing paying for this shithole apartment. And the Fables, who can't afford the glamours from you, come to me for help. Without them, where do you think they could go?
Don't give me that. You're making money off of other people's misery. Two Fables are dead because of this crap. It's too dangerous leaving this stuff with her.
You think I like being the old woman in these stories? The men are heroes, the ladies are whores, and the old hags like me get to watch everyone they love die.
We have very different ways of handling our fate.
Very different means to handle it, too.
And I don't use it as an excuse to wreck people's lives.
Snow, it's too much. We can't ruin this woman's life over this.
Ruin this woman's life? It's a slap on the wrist compared to what she's done. Bigby, this is an order. Burn the tree.
No! Look, I'll tell you. Crane was here. He was here, and he left. He went to the pudding and pie to try to use my ring on the girls over there to get information.
What does the ring do?
He thinks it's the ring of dispel. You know, that it will pierce the protection around the girls' speech. He says pulling the truth out of them will prove his innocence. It won't, though. Damn thing lost its power decades ago.
I'm sorry, but we still can't let you keep the tree. It wouldn't be right after what's happened. Bigby.
Please, Sheriff. Don't.
Snow, do you really want to kill this tree for Fable Town? Or do you want me to burn it because you're pissed off at Crane for what he did to you?
They stole my hair from my apartment, Bigby. So, yeah, I'm pissed, but I still know what's best for this town.
We're not burning the tree, Snow. All right. Let's go.
Hey, Greenleaf. Don't think this is over.
I won't.
Crane's car.
No, it's nothing you need to concern yourself with. I don't think so, at least.
Shit.
Hold on. Oh, did you miss the spot? Mr. Clean, come to smash up the rest of my place. Oh, I see. Come to audition, you bitch.
Where's Crane?
Ichabod Crane? What would that nerd have with a place like this?
Tell me what you know.
Hey, you can't just go in there. We have a problem.
Tell me who did it. Just tell me who did it. I know you know.
Mr. Crane, please. She can't help.
I know you know what the plan is. I won't be held accountable for this.
I can't. I'm sorry.
Oh, my God. Bigby.
Wait, don't.
I didn't do anything. I promise you, I didn't do anything. These girls, the girls, they'll back me up. I just have to get this stupid ring working, that's all. They can't talk because of that spell, but once this ring gets through, I'll know what's going on and this whole thing will be over. That's all. Please, I'm innocent. Completely, completely innocent. It's just let me show you.
The ring won't work. Greenleaf sold you out.
What? No. This will work. I assure you, it must. I went to you. Damn you. Come on. Please. Tell me who killed her.
My lips are sealed. How many years?
What?
How many years has this been going on?
Too many. But I didn't kill those women, Bigby. Please, I had nothing to do with that. I just... Oh, God.
We found the photos of you and Lily.
I know. That was... I just love you, Snow. I love you, and I'm sorry I'm not Prince Charming, okay? I'm sorry I didn't cheat on you and run away to Europe.
You don't love me, Crane. I know what this is. I've seen it before. It is not love. Bigby? I don't think he did it.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women? He wouldn't be brave enough not to put his stamp on the world like that. He's a disgusting coward, not a murderer.
What do you mean? You don't think he did it at all? If you'd seen the room...
I don't need to see the room.
There's a lot he has to answer for.
There's a lot we all have to answer for.
This is different, Snow, and you know it.
You said you found evidence of him defrauding Fabletown, of using our money for his own ambitions. That's one thing. But don't you have doubts he's a murderer? We've both known him for so long.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. Did you see how he was acting when you showed up?
Yes, I know how this...
Why would he even come here if he wasn't covering his tracks?
He thought he was being framed. And maybe he is. I don't know.
Okay, but if Crane didn't kill Faith and Lily, I'm sorry, but who the hell did?
This whole thing is bigger than Crane. He wouldn't have the stones to send the Tweedles after me. Somebody else is involved.
Well, shit.
I didn't intend for any of this to get so...
You've been stealing money from Fabletown for years, haven't you? Yeah. We're not gonna kill you, so quit your shivering. Ichabod Crane, you are under arrest for the misappropriation of Fabletown funds. You have the right to counsel, the right to depose witnesses, but as of right now, you're coming with us.
Get the fuck up. Now.
I guess we know who's in charge, Sheriff.
Sometimes it's fuzzy.
You have what it takes to run that office? You think I didn't make sacrifices? I made sacrifices. And you won't be in that chair 1 minute before you have to give up something you care about just so the wheels don't fall off the goddamn wagon. I did the best I could with what I had. And the town took everything it could out of me. If I maybe took a little something back in return, then so be it.
Yeah, see, the thing of it is, we're better at this than you are.
What are you saying?
what you got there. Look, it's recently come under our attention that you're, how shall I put this, attempting to claim what is the personal property of the Crooked Man. He's about yay high, 120-odd pounds, pissed his sheets until he was 14. Sound familiar?
I haven't told him anything.
Not now, not now. Shh. The grown-ups are talking. Guys?
What do you want?
That sack of flour. Crane, dear. It's Crane.
It wasn't my fault.
Shut up. You're interfering with official Fabletown business. Step aside.
Tweedledee, what's the, you know, that thing the Mundys call me?
What?
My nickname. You know what I'm talking about.
Bloody Mary,
that's it. Thank you. And do you know why they call me that? Because some of them, they think it's funny to have their little sleepovers and go into their little bathrooms and say my name 5 times in the mirror. They find it less funny when I actually show up and feed their lungs to the family dog. And I do that for a hobby. Like golf, to relax. This is my job. I like my job. So think about what I'm going to do to you, your girl, and the rest of your friends if you don't hand over the sock puppet now.
You can fuck off if you think you're getting him.
I told you he'd never just give him up.
Fuck it. But, you know, it just didn't know when to end.
right, Wolfie? I mean, hey, look, I know it sounds ridiculous, but really, guys, can you argue with these results?
Because I know I can't.
Wait! Stop! Just take him, okay? Take Crane. Just stop, please.
Yeah, I don't know.
Snow, don't do this.
It's your lucky day, kid. The crooked man says it's okay with him. Hello, Ichabod. Got a stomach ache? Oh, and just between us girls, Crane ain't no killer. I mean, look at his face. Couldn't stick a pig if his life depended. Kinda like your boyfriend here. Too pussy to ruin a Tweedle's day. Well, this is gonna be a beautiful relationship we have with you guys. Really, I mean it. I'm jazzed about it. Out with the old, in with the new. Long live the queen. I'm sure we'll be in touch. See you around.
He's lucky to be alive, and he won't be next time if he keeps going like this.
This is getting worse by the minute. We don't have time to sit around and wait for their next move.
I'll get things under control.
Woody, I'm not gonna tell you again. Back off, dog. This doesn't concern you.
What do you want to talk about?
I just wanted to, about last night.
After what they did to you, are you even gonna be able to stop them?
Don't hold out on me, Jack. You've always got some angle.
Not this time. I know when a mark's not worth the trouble.
Do you?
Don't make me come down there to deal with you. I don't want it. You don't want it. Then again, you don't have much choice at this point, do you?
You can subscribe to our Patreon. If you guys are, if we're coming at you with garbage cam quality.
No.
I just did it.
How long has it been like that?
I just did it. I felt it. I was hearing it like that. I'm gonna hurt you.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna grab your cock on three. One, okay, two, three.
Oh! Okay, so comment? What do they comment if they like this video?
Subscribe to our Patreon.
That's what they comment?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Dude, I gotta go to bed.
If you didn't like this
video... My head hurts. It hurts when I push down on my hair
follicles. If you didn't like this video, please, please tell us what type of Pokemon the Big Bad Wolf would be in the chat. I know what my answer is. You would literally just be Absol. Luke, so that's a dark type.
Yeah. I want the Flash!
You're gonna look like a fool when we don't...
I have to poop.
Where are you going?
I need more training.